Alrighty then. That's right. Get ready, motherfucker. It's Monday. It's time for the Hacker News. Big shout out to Mr. E and the Fixer and the rest of the crew at HacksRadio.com, which is, by the way, the stream that the FBI not only listens to, but masturbates to as well. Only a couple of things to tell you about today, but we'll do it anyway. First up, United States Department of Defense data leaked by anonymous hackers. This is outstanding. A group called Wikibolt belongs to anonymous hackers have attacked the defense.gov website and leaked data from the website. They have published their leaked data to the Pastebin note. Also today, Wikibolt targeted Jima Day website and took it offline. This was actually a couple of days ago, so that's not today, the day you're hearing this video. Anyway, you can find out more information about that at thehackernews.com. The hackers claim that they have not collected this data from any SQLi vulnerability. Even this data is collected from other sources. 3 weeks before, they were threatening to take down the websites of companies like Apple, Bank of America, and Toyota and leak sensitive data. As part of its Operation New Sun, they announced the attacks on a number of international companies. Outstanding. And Lulzek in the headlines again. Lulzek hacker Britt Ryan Cleary charged for Sony and the Fox hacks. 20-year-old Brighton suspected of links to the hacking group Lulzek Security is accused of cracking into websites for a Fox reality TV show, a venerable news show, and other sites to deface them or steal personal information, federal prosecutors said on Wednesday. Ryan Cleary, 20, reported he had ties to the well-known branch of Anonymous called Lulzek before he was arrested in London last June. Although the hacktivist group denies his involvement with it, U.S. federal prosecutors said today that he worked to take down, deface, and steal personal information from websites. In the separate and similar case filed against Cleary in the United Kingdom in 2011, he faces allegations that he and others hacked a law enforcement agency, a serious organized crime agency, and various British music sites, all while he was still a teenager. Now I got a comment on this. Okay, all right, so you arrested him. Okay, good for you. But he got you first. Fucking teenager. Okay? Does that tell you anything? Well, anyway, that's the news. If you want more, jump on over to thehackernews.com, and we'll be back hopefully by Wednesday to bring you more news. And if you have inside information about hacking that's going on, you want to get it out there for everybody to hear, just email me. You will remain anonymous. I will obviously have to confirm the information in some fashion before I share it with everybody, but I'm glad to share your news. Email Kevin at masterofmanythings.com. Much love. See you Wednesday.